Get back.
Who is that, Corey?
Mama's right there.
Who is that? It's okay. Is that Batman? Wow!
Batman.
Can you go see Batman?
Get Batman.
Wow,
right.
He came to visit you. Look at that.
I told her to come down.
I'm Batman.
Why isn't she here yet?
What's the matter, honey? Batman's nice.
Of course I have.
Batman likes little boys. Does he have stuff on his hand?
Who is that? It's okay, honey. Okay. You really don't know what it is. Okay.
Corey.
He came just to see you. This is happy Halloween.
Batman.
Is that Batman? You like Batman?
Come, show me the smile.
Hmm?
Corey. It's Daddy. Hi, Coraline.
It's Batman.
It's Batman.
He's dressed up like Batman. Go see. Go check him out. Go check him out. It's really Daddy. It is. It is. Go see. Go see. Come on. Let's go look at him. Let's go see.
Come here, buddy.
Let's go see who's under that mask.
Look, buddy. It's Daddy. Hi.
Who was that? Who was that?
Thank you, huh?
I'm not hungry.
You'll come out.
Go look.
I'll bring down the door!
Get him. He just played a trick on you.
Hi. Want a hug?
Yeah, hugs.
Say Batman. You like Batman?
See, there's nothing to be scared about, honey. A lot of people are going to be dressed up today. A little funny.
I'm Batman.
Still not sure.
Please.
No, thank you.
You can't stay in there forever.
Yes, I can.
Hi.
If she doesn't eat with me, she doesn't eat at all.
Okay, you wait, bye-bye.
Bye.
There he goes. There he goes. Whoa! He's gone. Oh no, where'd he go?
Show me the girl.
I changed the answer.
Batman?
Show me some of your crime fighting duds. Come here. Are you Robin? High five Batman. Can you high five Batman? High five Batman. Pick your nose up. Good boy. She's not cool. She knows who it is. Daddy.
She just goes by the voice. Who's that masked man?
Hi.
Done.
Batman.
Hi. Hi, Corwin.
Hi.
How you doing?
Hi, Corwin. Hey, I need to see light.
You stay there. You see the light?
Light.
Yeah? Date's wrong, then.
Today's a weird date. Hey, a weird date.
Today is November 23rd, 1992. Bring your Christmas lights on. Presents, food, decorations to Meijer first. Corwin.
I think you'll be surprised, possibly amazed, by how much money and time you save in that
There's
one special store.
There's Kayla.
Yeah.
Hi, Kayla. Yeah. Hi. Corwin. Why don't you go see Kayla? She looks lonely over there. Get down. Corwin, get down. Kayla's tired. It's 6:30. Kayla, look over here. Hi. There's my girl.
This is NBC Nightly News with Tom Brokaw, reporting tonight from NBC News headquarters in New York. Good evening.
Can you go give Kayla a toy?
Tornadoes and high winds ripped through a broad area before finally dying off at sea.
No, not that, honey. Don't you get her little chewy toy right over here. Oh, you're going to play basketball.
Yeah, basketball.
I see.
Twister's touchdown early this morning in Central North
Carolina.
Almost.
Boy, get boy.
You stay down. All right. I'm going to go. Bye, Kayla. Sweetheart. Bye. Hi, sweetie. Hey, Kayla. Can you smile? That's a girl. Yeah. Hi. It's November 27th, 1992. Hi. What are you doing? Oh, hello. Can you smile? No, Corwin. You get back on the potty. Come on. Go. Come on.
I'm done now.
You're done? Hi, Kayla. Hi, Kayla. I see. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Hey, Papa. Hey, Papa.
You be shy.
Hey, Papa.
Kayla. Bye-bye. You go bye-bye? Say bye-bye.
Bye. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Just play with her. No, stay. Hi.
Hi.
Go play with Kayla. Honey, go play with Kayla. No, you can't play with the camera. Kayla. Hi.
Corey, right here.
Oh, where's Corey? Oh, hi. Wave to the camera. Go play with Kayla.
Hi,
Corey.
Hi.
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 Where are you going? No, you're too close. Can I see your face? Your face. Can you give me your face? Give me your face. Let me see it. Let me see it. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Help Kayla. Go help her. Go help her.
Go help her.
Hi, Kayla.
Go help her. Go help her now.
What's wrong? What's wrong? And she wants to sit up. Hi, Kayla. Hi. Are you happy now? Kayla.
Okay.
Yeah, honey. Go sit with Kayla and I'll film you. Go sit with Kayla.
I'm not done.
No, Carlin.
I'm not done.
Oh.
Fall down.
Fall down?
Oh.
Wanna do ABCs?
Oh, boy. I'll fall down.
Can we do ABCs? ABC?
Yeah,
ABC, D, E, F, G. Where are you going? Well, you can't film me over there. Oh, they're gonna crash. Hi, Kayla. Hi. Kayla's 6 months old and Corwin is 2 years old. And yesterday was Thanksgiving. We went to Grandma's. Grandma Bacaccio. Where are you going, honey? Kayla. Go tickle Kayla. You go tickle her? Go tickle her. Whoa. And he's down. He's down. Yeah, you fell down. Go tickle Kayla. Yeah, go tickle her.
Yeah.
No, honey. No swing into that.
No,
no, no. Kayla.
Yeah.
Where'd my toy go? Where'd my toy go, Kayla?
Whoa! I fell down.
Yeah. You did.
I fell down. You are not only a murderer, you are a hypocrite. What happened? Be nice. Be nice, honey. I don't think you can pick her up, hon. Again, oh, Kayla. What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, honey. Kayla. What are you trying to lick? Can you lick your chin? Hi, Kia. Kia.
Hi, Kayla.
Hi. Hi.
Is it time for bed already? Say night night.
Night.
Oh, you gonna play with Mickey?
Hi, Kia.
I love you, Kia.
I like you, Kia. Hi, Kia.
Hi, Kayla.
Hi,
Corey. Hi.
Hi.
I love you.
I love you, Kia. Cookie?
Yeah. You smile?
Yeah. It's a rook.
How old are you?
It's a rook.
How old are you?
It's a rook.
It don't work?
It's a rook in there.
Oh.
Hi, Kia.
How old are you, Corey?
I'm 2.
You're 2?
I'm a cars.
You cars?
And I'm 3 cars all the other day.
Oh.
And Mama home.
Mama home? Where's Daddy?
Daddy's gone now.
Daddy's gone now? Daddy's at work?
The camera. I told him my camera.
Grandma?
I the camera.
Grandma and Grandpa? We saw
Mama
yesterday.
Donna?
Jennifer? Aunt Donna and Aunt Jennifer?
I was told to stop eating up soup. I saw the big jewelry.
Did you see Santa on TV yesterday?
I looked at someone.
Santa?
I was told by Santa. And Grandpa.
Grandpa?
I picked up one of the cars. I ride my bike.
You ride your bike?
And I do a boy with Matthew and green on it.
Play with Matthew?
I want to get Matthew.
Uh-huh.
And my camera, I want to. And the camera, you want me to. The camera, I'm doing the camera. I'm going to Grandma.
Grandma?
I'm going to go a big woman.
Oh. Oh, what's Kayla doing?
We're doing now.
Hi, Kayla.
Hi.
Oh, now that I got the camera on you, you're going to cry?
I'm going to
cry. Can't do that.
I'm going to cry. I'm going to cry.
Okay. Can you say bye, Corey? Bye. Bye. Wave to the camera. Thank you.
walks around the North Pole here for 2 days, and I'm cold and tired. Well, where's the surprise you brought me here to see? Here's Rudolph, boys.
I'm going to see if I can find myself a nice warm tribute. Try to get along without me.
What do you want for Christmas? You want your tooth to come up, don't you?
It's a frog. What is it? It's a frog.
You can dance? Let's see you dance. Oops. No, you're not gonna dance.
Kayla? Hi. Can you splash for Daddy? Hi. Hi, Kayla.
Hi.
How you doing, Kayla? Hi.
The gray one.
Hi, Corwin.
I'm a Corey's watch.
Yes, it's Corey's watch.
The arm.
Arm.
That way. The fix. The up.
Uh-huh.
Down.
Uh-huh.
Okay. The up and down.
One.
The up and down.
Up and down.
The up and down.
One.
Two.
Three.
Four.
Five.
Six.
Seven.
Eight.
Nine. Ten.
I'm all fixed.
It's fixed?
Yeah, fixed.
How old are you?
Two.
Two? What's your last name? What's your last name, Corey? Kayla. Hi.
I want a fix.
Hi, Kayla.
I want a fix.
Let's see it, buddy. You get a Kleenex for Kayla, buddy. You get a Kleenex for Kayla?
Yeah.
There's our Christmas tree.
Hey. Look.
Hi, Kayla. Will you go get a Kleenex for Kayla, buddy? Hi, Kayla. Hi. Hi, honey. Hi. Woo, 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 woo. Hi. Yeah, pull that off. It should be in there somewhere. Oh, here it is.
No, I get it now.
Here's your watch.
I get it.
Okay.
I get it.
Whoa! Oh, it's growing. That's a little rough. It's okay. It's okay. Honey. She just doesn't like it, honey.
my fingers.
Hello.
And my great fingers.
Oh, honey, back up.
And my great fingers.
Corey's fingers.
Day fingers. Day fingers.
Daddy's fingers. Hi. Okay, back up. Back up so I can see it. Hi. Kayla. 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 Yoo-hoo. Hi. No, don't, Corwin. Kayla. Kayla. Hi.
Kayla knows. Kayla knows.
Honey, you're in my way.
Kayla knows.
Kayla's nose. How old are you, Corwin?
The back.
Oh, did it drop on your foot? It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. I kiss it. Watch out, buddy. I can't see. I'm trying to take a picture of you. Hi. Is that your camera? Well, let me see it over there. Take a picture of Daddy. Go stand over there and take a picture. Alright, go stand over there and take it. Take Daddy's picture. Go over there by the couch. Yeah. You're doing good. Okay, go ahead. Take Daddy's picture. What's wrong, Kayla?
going to be squeaking in about 5 minutes.
He plays high.
Yeah, it's so low, yeah.
I'm not singing this note.
Silent night, silent night.
Okay.
Here, take. Do it. My favorite.
Okay.
Is this your solo? You do Silent Night last, don't you know anything?
No.
Cheers, baby!
Thank you. you.
Silent night.
You don't have to hear you.
I mean, for Tom.
Thomas.
Wait, Drew. No, Dave. No.
St. Thomas.
Jim. No, wait.
St. Thomas.
No. Okay, what are we singing?
Silent night.
Thank you.
Here's another way in the manger.
Sure, no crib for that's another one.
Yeah.
The little Lord Jesus laid down his bed. The stars in the sky. See, that's all I knew.
Yeah, that's a different one.
That's a different one.
But it's the same words, though.
Yeah, same words.
That's back to the old one then.
Is that on here? I thought we just were done doing one.
Well, that's the song we were doing, but that's a traditional one.
Yeah, that's the different one.
They have different notes to the
other. Yeah, I don't know.
That's a traditional
it's
one. This one did.
Away in a manger. No
crib
for the little Lord Jesus lay down his sweet. It's a little slower. That's how I know it.
Same words, just in a different sound.
We'll see if you have some more of that champagne.
So wait, well,
there
really
there isn't any more, so I can't help it. I tried.
Which one is it we're going to sing on here?
Yeah, I gotta get there.
You got them all, yeah.
You can sing them all.
Jingle bells, Batman's mouth.
That's not on the sheet.
Yeah.
We got
this
one.
You guys
got all these. What?
Okay.
Mary Gentleman? Are you singing over there?
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. You can't be hiding behind that. I don't hear anything.
Oh,
I want to see some. I want to hear some sound.
She's doing something important.
It's not going on tape.
She's recording this for prosperity's sake.
That's right.
I don't go hungry.
You said prosperity?
Yeah.
I thought I heard her right.
Shaking it?
No, because I
got to
look at Kayla.
You're too close to
me. I took a picture of them right now.
You gotta be careful.
Show it to Kayla.
Show Kayla what it does.
You show Aunt Jennifer.
Be careful with them.
Blonde. core with stomach. Oh, honey. Oh, careful, careful, careful.
Oh, my God. That's a good picture.
Hi. Be careful. You almost hit Kayla.
Say, where's the words, Dad?
No, 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 no. Put that down. Go give that to Grandma.
I didn't really like Betty Forrest. Oh, I love Betty Forrest.
I was going to make some
lobster. Thank you. I already asked you. I learned so much on the hair for that. That's pretty. I can't believe
Kayla. Keep it plugged in for a minute. Go ahead, stand up and get over here. Push it.
Pull it back.
Roll it back. Roll it back.
And let go. Pull it back and let go.
You gotta roll it back.
Wow.
Let's see.
Yes,
yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, it's already 11 o'clock.
Nice.
Yeah,
that was huge though.
Nice. Pieces all
open the back.
Here, why don't I'll do this. I'll pass this on. I'll let go out of here. You want to know what everybody gets this time. Every time everybody opens stuff, you never know what anybody gets.
Kayla's got the best part of the present, the wrapping.
Kayla.
Look at Mama.
Kayla.
Cool.
What you got for me?
I'm carrying the trap.
That was over here.
Oh.
He was playing with it. He's got one of them. No, 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 no.
She's gonna grab that table.
Yeah, this is his personal little left.
Oh, my goodness, you guys.
Oh, cool.
Really quite sad for us.
Hey, that's pretty cool. Hold on. Look at the middle of the
wall. I love it.
So I have to tell you, he always says, he usually buys them so much.
They're hand painted, you know.
Oh, I have one of those.
No, Debbie has one too.
Isn't that cute?
Oh, sure. Oh, nice prize now.
What is it?
Yeah, I know. Right?
What is it?
I don't know.
No, they're hand painted, you know?
So I was like,
they're
cute.
The one in the middle.
Debbie, I had one for you too, and we didn't
it
bring it.
It's just like corn.
Yes.
Look at
the candle.
I got that picture. Oh, man.
Thank you, Dad.
I didn't bring Debbie's like that.
Okay, this is for Kayla.
Cool. This is for Deb.
Who gets to open this?
Okay. Kayla will.
Kayla will open it.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
You're kidding.
No.
Okay, here.
I got a starter for her.
Oh, my gosh. She's going to open it.
Oh, go ahead.
Go
for
it.
Oh, that's
cool.
Go for it.
No, let Kayla do it. This is Kayla's.
Here. It's Carwin.
All right.
Carwin,
here. Carwin,
here. Carwin, here. This one's for you. That's for Matt Donner.
Oh, look at
her.
She's
eating
it.
Open it up.
Oh, my
flash. Open it.
Mine, it was my camera.
You had to rip it, honey.
Rip.
There you go.
Isn't that cute?
I don't believe
it. What is that?
What is that? Well, she, you can tell she's got our jeans in her.
Yeah.
She knows how. Say, look at my wings.
That's
it has
Donna.
Wings in the back.
Cute.
Just,
turn around.
Look at
him. He's into it.
What do you got? A book.
Yeah.
Oh, what is that? What? Listen, listen. What is that? Well, who is that?
Who is that? Who is that?
Who is that?
I brought just like a pack of
Listen, who is that?
Do you know who that is?
That's for Deb.
Who is it?
I just brought a couple things for tomorrow. Oh, is that nice?
He usually knows it. He sees it in the store and he'll say, bees?
Who's
that? Look at that.
Yogi.
Yeah. Oh, look at that. Yogi. Isn't that cute?
Doggy.
Oh, doggy.
I thought he said
Yogi. I thought he said
Who's that?
Pinocchio.
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 Yeah.
There's Bambi.
Yeah, Bambi's there.
No Bambi.
He's looking
look
for
at Bambi.
Package.
See, look at this one.
He loves to open packages.
Oh, who's that?
Oh, that's cute.
Donkey.
Yeah.
Donkey.
All right.
What's this? What's this?
Who's that? That's Doug.
Doug. Doug. Right.
Be nice
well,
to
thanks,
the
man.
Oh, but that's a good
one. What did you get?
Got not a shell of gum, fly of gum.
All right.
Yeah.
You're a gum chewer, too.
Yeah, right.
So.
Who's that, Corwin?
Right. Nice.
Who's this? Here. Let me open this up. Who's that?
Who is that?
He used to be the beast.
Here, Michaela.
Oh, look, you got another one.
Hey, who's this? Who's that?
Give me those presents.
Yep, yeah.
Look on next page. Up. What's this?
Look at that.
Huh?
My hat.
My hat?
That's funny.
It's hot. Yeah? Hot, huh? Mm-hmm.
Here, Corwin. This is for you.
Get up. Look at that. No, 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 that.
What you got, Corwin?
That's your brother. He's really got the knack here.
Who's that on the paper, Corwin?
Who's on the paper? Look.
Oh, my gosh.
Who is this?
Who's that?
Yeah.
Who's that? Who's that? Right.
This is your bag, so you can
Big
take some
bird.
Of your stuff.
Very
right,
good.
Right. This is
Kayla's.
See, they kind of look alike.
Oh, they look alike. Open yours.
Same box.
Yeah, right.
Open yours. Open yours.
Got the same box.
Open yours first. Kitty cat. Kitty cat. Kitty cat. Kitty cat. Kitty cat.
Okay, let's see hers.
The pants and the...
Who's this from, by the way?
You have to hold it up, Tom. Who is this, Tom?
Oh, the pants and the shirt.
You know, you have to like, and no, not
mommy.
Like that. I mean, look at this.
Give to mommy. Show mommy, this. Show mommy and daddy.
Thank you.
Oh, look.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, show daddy.
Oh, my God. Who is that? What is that? Football.
Football.
Baseball.
He just had this earlier. What's on the helmet? What is that?
That's from us.
It's a lion.
He's football.
Lion.
Football.
He's looking for the football.
He doesn't.
Look at this. What's this? Or one, what's that? Right.
The cute pictures. Oh, good. I know you need those
ones. Yeah, those other ones, some of them.
We'll put those on tonight, buddy.
Here, wait, let me see if that's
you. Put those on tonight.
Whoa. Let me see that. That's all right. Most of them, let me see if this is yours. What happened to the teller?
Maybe that's the one you got to.
Oh, okay, well, they're for the children. These are long.
Let me see that.
Yeah, isn't that cute, Casper?
Oh, yeah,
this is Michaelis.
No, it'll probably show up.
I think that's Michaelis.
You bought it?
Well, he's doing better.
Yeah, we got him over for his sister. Doesn't make it's not a POI.
I don't think she's going to know.
No, I'm not sure if he opens it. When I saw that for the children, it was so nice for the kids. Those boxes and all throw them off, but they're not.
No, you sent me a nice card. You wrote a nice little note inside. That's all. Mm-hmm. I have another question.
Well, I know which one of the package I gave you. Isn't that cute? I thought these were so adorable. You can change and change her.
Oh my gosh.
She's got a...
I never write to her. I just got this. I want you to read.
Yeah,
that's cute. That's the same one I got.
I got that for Christmas. Yours is for my birthday because I love these things. Isn't that cute? Look at that. The little pants. Just see, Donna, look at the little pants, got the things on the bottom.
Oh my God. Oh,
is
that cute?
Here, Joanne, Joanne Donna, the Brit, and it's got a t-shirt. I hope we got a. We'll have to put this together then, so that she can. How you gonna do? What are we gonna put it in? Huh? You wanna take them home? That's a.
What size is that?
You see, this is 12 months. Yeah, because it's a pretty good size. You know? I looked at the size because this is good enough, right?
Oh, yeah. That's, both of them. That's 12 months.
Nice. Yeah, they're both 12 months. One is a little bit this kind of style, you know, with the little. You like that? Isn't that nice?
Smells great.
It
smells great.
No,
I love to put
out.
Those things in my drawer.
Yeah.
And the drawer's in there. So I better clarify that one.
I understood you. Stretch your head off.
What is that, buddy?
Good. What kind of
book is that? No. What is
it?
Just see the tissue paper.
Right, here. Let me
put Michaela's clothes in here because he threw the.
Get rid of the boxes.
Yeah, we'll throw the boxes out.
It must be bigger than the basket tanks.
Sure, give me Liz and Aunt Jennifer. She's going to help me with the garbage. Give him the bag, though. Go over there, Aunt Jennifer. Give Jennifer to throw it out. Get a bag. Go ahead, Uncle Mike's going to get her bag.
Uncle Mike's going to get a bag.
We're going to pick all the garbage out.
I'm thinking about it and I keep wondering.
Put all the stuff in here for you, Deb. That's big enough for the person.
Yeah.
They didn't have to hard load to find without
zippers. What size is that?
This is
that's nice.
Three.
Yeah. He'll be able to fit it.
Three. Five.
He'll wear it tonight.
Yeah.
We'll show you.
Got the nice flannels.
That's it. Let's clean up my house.
You
got a job
now.
Carwin,
here, some more. Put that in the bag. There you go. Yes.
Make sure you watch what he puts in there.
Yeah.
He'll start throwing everything.
Put the gifts and everything in there.
Yeah, he will.
He's not throwing that stuff. Put it in there.
There's a piece on the floor.
There.
There.
This is the number
of
stuff.
Oh, very good.
The circuit go in there.
Very clever.
Yeah, this is something else.
What is he doing?
I don't know.
Where's the pants to these?
You kiss him.
Here's her. Oh, this here to want him to get that. Hey, how about this one? Hey. Here, here, Carl, right here.
Jay's
girl. Hey, you're gonna be tired by the time you get to the
hotel. She said the name of the hotel in the back. She said the message was,
this okay?
Jay would like to hear
that. Oh, that's okay. Great.
Yeah, because I wanted to try
Daddy,
to
look at him.
He likes the
ducks. I put him in like the ducks.
Daddy, look at him
eating the paper.
She's eating it.
Yeah. Yes, that's
her.
Cheers. Why did she call
it? Yeah, right. That one looks pretty good.
Maybe he was out. Like a light, you know.
Oh, you're such a good boy.
I said, I don't want nothing to do.
Oh, boy.
One nugget. Here's some little
chips. Can I help you? I have Corbin. Oh, my goodness. There's so much.
Where's Mike?
Where's mommy?
Where's mommy?
Which one is mommy?
Where's Daddy? Now this is the big one. Where's Kayla?
Yeah.
And where's Corwin?
Is that Corwin or Corman? You guys are saying
Corwin. Corwin or Corby.
Where's Grandpa?
Who's Grandpa?
Okay,
help me.
So don't confuse
help me over the
fence. I don't know. I'm just
doing too much for one night.
Yeah.
I'm thinking about toys right now.
Okay. He's just interested in tearing things.
Yeah.
Yeah, don't you?
Oh, gosh.
This is that little nip
cat. Yes.
Did you see Ben Ben? She's in your mother made.
Kayla.
Kayla.
Hey, you.
Okay.
Oh, she's too busy here. Looking for a toy.
Hey, well, I'm sorry. I can get her a picture.
Let's see what we got here. What's she calling?
I think that's so cute.
She's a man with that.
Oh, boy. Crossword puzzles.
Wow, now you keep busy.
Ah, you don't keep me out of trouble for
you're right.
I think wants me to stay home.
Hey, Corwin.
Stay home and work the crossword. Oh, I like that, Jennifer. Where did you get these? I can't even find them.
At the music store?
Yeah, we
do some hunting for those.
I can find them. Music writing, that's good.
Corwin.
What's the music store for those?
Corwin. Hi.
Vincent?
Now, I don't know if that you can do that
starry,
one more.
Starry, starry night.
Give me a smile.
Oh, it's sure. A nice song.
That'll keep him busy, Vincent? Center.
You told me
it out how it goes.
Hey, watch this, Corwin.
Yeah, that looks good.
Yeah.
There you go.
Oh, that was almost.
Pretty good.
Hey, there.
Here, I'll put that in.
Sure, I forgot maybe.
Oh, yeah, that's nice. Yeah.
You know that too?
No, I don't know that one.
Where are you going?
You said Bond.
Where are you going?
Bond the Queen. I'd have to hear it.
No.
Just let me play it. Song,
I cannot get a close-up on her.
I'm sure you've heard it. Probably.
Where are you getting this energy from?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
that's good.
Let it go.
Hey, buddy, I'll put that in. Watch this.
No. Corin, you can tear it out and give it to Corin. Dino, you want that ready for
it? Kayla. Kayla.
Yeah, don't rip up that box.
Kayla.
You want it?
Sure. Hey.
Oh, you want this one?
Yeah.
Kayla.
Just this one.
Kayla. Kayla.
Here, Corwin. Throw the paper off from Grandpa.
Here.
Corwin.
Yeah.
Corey.
Hey, buddy.
Throw the paper from Grandpa.
Pick that up. Pick it up. That's it. Now put, go put it in the box. Yeah, Mike,
hey,
sure
you
want to put it in.
Oh,
right here, bud. Oh, thank you.
Trying to catch her as she goes.
Kisses? No kisses.
I bet you want to sit down. Come on over here. Corwin. Corwin, come here.
Sit here?
Come on.
You want to go sit by Grandpa?
Yeah, this is just a little something. Whoops.
Oh,
Ben? Yeah. Okay, help me.
It's
for me and Daddy.
I gotta finish that one big, you know, where that camera, you buy the pictures and throw it away.
Yeah.
And I bought one of those and it's still good till 93. So I'm gonna finish it up tomorrow. You can take the whole camera in. I bought it last Christmas.
Can you help me?
So,
we'll give it to tomorrow. Because we're going to do name exchange tomorrow, so
yes.
I'm not going to tell whose name.
Well, that's all we do.
Whose name you
have.
Yeah.
The picture, man.
We're just
seeing.
Yeah.
Where are
you
going
to tell you whose name?
No.
No pictures in there.
No, she's not telling you. I have my name.
And I'm not telling who we have either. So there.
So there.
I'm not telling anybody either
whose name
I have.
Right.
Mom's got
everybody's name.
Yeah, that's always, you know, that's for me and Mom. What is it?
Yeah.
It's so funny. Well, I said, what time did I do? Bring him the stuff home. And he says,
I didn't see it. Merry Christmas, Corwin. See what Santa brought ya?
Duck.
Duck.
Stop. What you got? Open it up. From Santa. It's in his stocking.
I
card. Play that one. It's what I did. It's a lot of it's Christmas.
What is it, buddy? Huh?
Thank you.
Wow.
Oh.
What is that? How did Santa know you wanted that?
Wow.
This is going to be the most annoying toy he's ever had. Open.
Okay. What is that?
What you got there, buddy?
What is that? What is it?
The store. How
Santa
know that?
Oh, I don't know what that is. Oh, look at that. I never knew they had anything like that. Oh, look at that. Show Grandpa. Look, Grandpa. Oh, that's cute. I forgot one. I didn't know what those things do, you know. But, oh, isn't that cute?
He look thought that was the greatest thing
yeah,
in the world.
Yeah, that is. It can make a little noise. Yeah, it does something. Oh my gosh, I don't even know what that is.
It's a little laser gun.
Oh, that's cute.
Show me. What do you got, buddy?
Yeah.
Let me see.
Could.
Okay, let's open your other present.
What else is in here? There's something else in here.
That's cute, isn't it?
Yeah.
I never said. So we don't know.
That.
Yeah, I could have got right, isn't that something?
Stuck, I don't want to get it.
That's cute, I didn't know.
That's really something.
Yeah, sure. Okay, we will get done with it. Yeah. She's trying to put the tag back on, look at that. That's cute, look at that. She took it off and she's trying to put that tag back on. Can you believe that? Look at that.
Kayla.
Open it.
Oh. Open it.
Yeah, Kayla's gonna open hers.
Oh my.
Cars.
Wow.
Whoa. Now watch this. He's gonna say it's broken.
Oh,
yeah,
so
of course.
Because it doesn't have any lights or anything.
This is what.
It's a duke.
Next.
He likes that laser gun. Oh, good.
There's another one.
That's it.
What's the other one?
We'll
get to the big one.
What you doing, Kayla?
Open that.
Kayla, yeah, open yours.
Right.
Yeah, put it right next to him.
Okay.
She wants that tag.
She said that's easier to handle.
Oh, it's your stars and stuff.
Get that now?
Look at him. He's going to know what this is.
This is for your bath. Remember you put it in your bathtub?
Did he get a bath yesterday?
And it, yeah. And it opens up into things? Yeah, we'll save that for when you have a bath, okay?
Okay, open your big gift.
There you go. Go get that one on top there. Go get that one up top.
Up here.
Up.
No, no, no.
Up there.
Up here.
Right up there. Honey. Go get that one up there. Boy.
What is it?
It's from Santa. I'm not supposed to know what it is.
I have no idea what you could have told me what it was.
I don't know what it is.
I do not. Kayla, are you going to open your gift?
No, I'm going to help with the ribbon.
Mom, will you take that stocking out of her hand? Why don't you tear a piece of paper off for her?
Let me get rid of this for you, okay?
Here, Kayla.
Toys. What kind of toys?
help her out.
Yeah, Kayla.
What are you getting here? Oh boy!
A boy!
Yeah.
Baby!
Ah. He's crying at me already.
Baby!
Baby!
What did you get, Corwin? Let me see. Hold it up so I can see. Wow! Rainbows, rabbits, and roses! It's a big map. Okay, go get your other gift.
Puzzle.
Go at it! Go! Go, buddy! What is that?
Huh?
Kayla.
Wow.
I didn't get that.
Did it?
No, I was watching her.
Wow. Yeah. Should we open the box up?
Yeah, open the box up.
What is it, buddy?
My body.
More cars? It's like a racetrack.
And a play car.
Play car. Cars and a helicopter in here.
Play cars.
Yeah.
And a play car. And a play car.
Where's Corey's cars?
Look at that. Wow.
Play cars.
What's wrong?
And a play car.
What's the little cars?
The little car? Right here.
What you got? Let me see that.
Yeah.
Let's see.
Open.
Open?
Yeah.
Okay.
Hi, Corwin.
Look at that. It's like a train. You hook them onto each other. There's a car. A little trailer.
Hi, Kayla. Kayla, where's your doll? Give her her doll.
Kayla.
Hi, Kayla. Kayla!
The helicopter.
Kayla. Look at her. That's because you're not a track builder.
Oh, hush.
Kayla.
Kayla.
You, honey, hi. Hi. Look at your track, buddy. Look, you put a car on there. Put a car. Roll it along. Yes. Okay, say good night. Say bye bye.
This one's Corwin?
Yeah, those are Corwin. There's a little skinny one that's for her. No, it's a little odd shaped one.
There's the bag, yeah.
It's a soft
there.
One. I'm not
going to
open it right now, honey. Okay? We'll do it at home.
Well, I think Kayla's just getting to work on that one behind you. Corwin, that's yours right behind you.
This one. Here, honey. Open that one.
So you can say who it's from, Deb.
This one Debbie can open. This one's from Aunt Pat.
Oh, is that pretty? Yeah.
Is that one from you, Deb?
Yeah, that's from me.
Hey, wait a minute.
For Corwin.
She just likes
a
piece of
bacon.
Who is it from?
It's from
Don. Oh. It wasn't a tag, right?
No, that's from me. Debbie.
Hey, buddy, turn around this way so I can see you. Yeah, don't turn him around.
You want
some
little stool over there?
No,
I don't
want to
sit around.
Yeah, let me have
this.
Come.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay. Jennifer, can you move this right here, by the way? Thanks.
What
is
that?
It's
the Hungry Caterpillar.
Oh.
Are you going to read it to
him? Oh, is that cute, huh?
He eats through the book.
Oh, Jesus.
It's so cute. Look at that. Look at the holes.
Look at that. He's so
cute. I like shirt. Oh.
What is that?
What is that?
He's looking. He's interested in that. That's cute.
Don't
look at that. Okay. Wow. That's from Mandana.
Look at the
hole. Oh, my goodness.
That's
cute, isn't it? Oh, my God. Look at her sitting there. So.
Wow.
Don, yep. Maybe I'll give this over there. You can take the piece to finish my filming. You know how to work it now. I got to use that up because I have the other camera, too. I want to finish up the picture. Yeah, that's the one I got to take the whole thing in. Camera and all. You don't
think I want to picture that.
I think there's 24, I think. Isn't it, Don, in there? Just, you know, activated it.
I mean, there's something in there that's kind of for the kids and something for you and Tom.
Okay. Hey, Corwin.
Yeah,
Corwin, look at Aunt Donna.
Look over here.
She wants to see. Mom? Oh,
doesn't
have
sick.
Doesn't that
sick?
Oh,
open?
I think it's for the kids.
What is it?
That's the, because I put all the angels on their program. It's, I know what it is. It's the,
well, you have another one. Ooh. Ooh.
That wasn't. Another one.
There's a bunch of little weird things over there.
There's
you're
a
doing all
this.
Yeah, I'm doing it. I'll get them, don't worry.
The little weird ones?
Not bad.
Those are like for everybody?
Oh. Yeah.
Oh, God.
I thought they were good.
Oh, look. What? What is that?
What is that? What is that? No one.
Yes.
It's a picture frame.
Oh, is that cute? Look at that.
What are those?
Those are dinosaurs.
What? Dinosaurs for everybody.
Oh,
yeah.
Men
too. Okay, it goes to...
What are those?
One for mom and dad. But then for each of you.
Thank
you. Let's do that now.
Okay. You guys, I think we're all pictures you guys.
Yeah, that's really cute.
That's
not
cute.
For
mom and dad.
Guys.
No,
darling.
Not for me, because I know what it is.
Who?
One for Steve.
Tell me who it's from.
Steve? They know what it's
Steve?
For.
Yeah,
remember
right.
The camera's
gone. You got one, right?
I got one.
And Tom and Debbie got one on them.
You and, yeah, they do.
Mike and I got one.
You
we still have two extra.
So are you going to pop it?
No.
Did Debbie get one?
Oh, you want
one to Tom?
Debbie, just make sure you hold on to that.
So each of you. Only mom and dad get one to share.
Oh, some kind of whistle.
You can snap that.
Okay. You guys, you got to open this.
Open those little ones.
Put that on like that.
Right now?
Okay, are you still filming?
Yeah.
Let's open now.
Can you, open it now.
See who guesses.
You have to guess what that is.
It's a whistle.
You have to tell me what that is.
It's going
to
be a bird whistle.
No. It's a magnet.
Oh, a magnet.
A magnet.
No. Yeah. Well, it's got a magnet on it.
A useful.
A can opener.
It feels like a can opener.
What kind of can opener? What do you mean? What do you mean? Bottle opener?
Measures the depth of hemorrhoids.
That's to pull to open a pop can.
That's disgusting.
I saw those at the store. I said I have to get this. No one will figure it.
Stuff there, huh?
You can't even get those tabs on a can. I'm not spending 2 hours taking this.
Razor blade would have been.
I just thought it was so funny.
You're supposed to stay there.
Jen, did you find the little one for her?
Yeah, I need to see her, Deb, so put things in front of her.
And then you can do it more. Close the book and then do it on top of the book. Close your book and then you can do that.
This one here. That's for him.
Hi, Keela.
Oh, look at that.
Oh. And on the neck, Michaela.
Hey, Dad.
What you got here?
This is Keela's first Christmas.
Oh, I'm good.
Open?
Corwin, here, okay. Open this for Mommy.
Here,
this open. Open this for Mommy. I don't know if this was for him or for you, now. I don't remember which one.
Keela.
There's a package here with the steak and the...
She put the wrong tag on it.
I did the same thing.
I saw it. What's the
paper? Two gift form?
I don't know.
I've seen one of on the other. So after we gave out all the presents yesterday, there was just our friend left.
Corwin here. It was
open. Open that one, honey.
No, I only bought books for Marilyn, and there's something else here. I put the wrong tag on it.
Mom, tell me who.
This is from Jen and Mike.
To
you and me.
Okay.
Here.
You gotta remember, I'm on the camera.
Open, yeah, open the gifts. He's so interested in that.
Well, open up your gift,
honey. Who's Corwin? Turn Corwin towards me. I can't. I need to see his face.
I don't care what that is. I like this.
I like the bubble stuff. That's cool.
That's it.
Play with the open it. Okay. Go ahead, you open it.
So what do you do?
Thank you very much.
I'll take the whole camera.
I've been really wanting one.
No, that's the devout from. Yeah, that's it. That's
so here, Mom.
It's only one time camera.
Show Daddy.
Show Daddy.
Who's that from?
Grandma, right?
What is it? Farley.
Winnie the Pooh?
Winnie the Pooh, bear.
Right. Piece of plastic. Bear, I can't believe. He's going to have fun at home.
Right. Oh, yeah, you're real interested.
Yeah, right. He says, what's that? I like this thing I'm playing with here for right now.
Thank you for telling us.
Towels.
Show me. You weren't filming?
I was close up on.
Does that mean you're going to have to start bathing, Tom? Oh.
Kayla's showing.
You got time.
Who's that from? Jen and Mike.
Ooh. It's too bad that your bathroom's green, but otherwise they're really pretty.
They're going to use it at the beach.
Yeah.
Deb's afraid to go there.
Oh, well, our bathroom is pink, and we probably got every other color.
Oh, a pretty wrapping paper.
Oh, wait a minute. Michaela.
Turn her towards me.
Did you find the little one for her, Jen?
I'm losing her.
Well, should be running these bags right here.
It's in the red bag. I only have one bag there. Corwin, you want to open one?
This one.
Yeah, open one.
This is our bag. Oh, well, we put this in there. It must be a real little one.
Yeah, it's a little flat. Here we go. Corey.
There we go.
That's it.
I got it.
That's it. That's for me. Oh boy. Look
that's
at her.
For her.
Is this for her?
Yeah.
That's for
go
her.
Go for it.
All right, Deb, tell me who. This
that's from Aunt Donna.
From Aunt Donna, and this is from Aunt Bob. For Corwin.
first.
Well, move them over here, Deb. Just move them in front of her so I can keep her in the camera. Gotta be.
Come on, Kayla, go for it.
This means you're just an actress, so you gotta listen to me.
Hey, I like that book.
Tom is the gift set for
it's
you
all
now.
About babies.
Open it up for Dad.
Honey, let's save this and do it at home, okay? Can we do that? We'll save it and take it home with us.
It's more fun to do at home, Corn.
When Daddy and Mommy are sleeping.
And then you go right up next to their ears and you pop those suckers.
Look, Kayla's beating you by a long shot.
Uh-oh.
She's going to open her box before yours.
Oh, yes. Boy. It's the home stretch.
Rip that up.
Yeah, rip that up.
Rip it.
Dub.
Don't you know ladies don't
Hello.
Rip? They look for the
Who's
seams.
From?
They gradually remove the tape.
Thank you.
They peel it open so they don't tear the wrapping paper. Mm-hmm. Absolutely. And you get your gift wrapped in the paper.
That's right.
That's right. That's what you used to do.
Corwin, what's in that package?
Who's that?
Mickey Mouse.
Yeah.
Mickey Mouse.
Mickey Mouse.
Yeah, that's
who
that is.
That
is.
What is it?
I think so. I even
show me the front of the
myself.
Package.
You go to the store, you start fighting with
them. Yeah. So he gets one every now and then. Oh, is that cute?
Yeah,
that's a good one. Ooh, who's that from?
Jennifer Mike.
Oh, look at her face.
Yeah, right, I know.
Move the box out of the way, Deb.
Yeah, right.
Kayla.
Look at that.
She likes it.
I thought she'd like that one.
Yeah, she likes that.
Aw. It's probably too heavy.
Oh, great. Now the kid's got to hurry.
She says, what's wrong? I can't pick it up.
Come on. Here, you want me to help you? Okay, you got to help me too.
Pull the plastic away from him while you're doing that.
Yeah,
see if he can. I thought that was cute. Plus, it has a mirror
on it. There you go. Success.
Look at the mirror. All
right.
Get in there, huh?
Oh, what? Santa Claus.
Okay, it's been a while. Who's this from?
This is from Aunt Vi.
Okay.
Who's that?
Oh, it's Superman.
Oh, wow.
Superman.
Yeah, he's dead now.
Is he?
Yeah.
Now?
They killed him off.
Like you're kidding.
No.
Why did
that's
they do that?
Secret sales.
Oh, really?
When I hit the bottom.
So what's going to
happen? They'll bring him back.
They'll bring him back somehow.
Oh, is that right?
Yeah. Oh, my God. Yeah. To take it out of the rip.
Oh, is that huge?
Oh, wow.
It has the music with it.
That's huge.
I fell in love with her.
Hey, Mom, you got to take off your robe.
Oh, I know.
I always look like the cook. Because you got a pretty shirt on. You got to show your shirt.
This is my anyway.
See,
I had to
top.
Put it on
because
I know
okay.
It had
sauce
all over me.
Now you can learn how to play the piano, sweetie.
Yeah.
Play your grandpa.
Yeah, grandpa did some lessons.
Oh, well, she likes that Mickey Mouse.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's cute.
Oh,
isn't
that is
great?
Cute.
She's trying to grab the one in the box.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There you go.
She said, how come I can't get them?
Okay, let's move hear that song, Corwin.
I thought it was so cute.
That's so she can fix her hair while she's
playing. That's right.
Right.
Leave her lips.
Do you know there's a Disney? Do you have a Disney story?
Oh, yes. We do. We have
that 12 Oaks.
There's 12 Oaks.
Do you have Warner Brothers?
On the 20th.
We have Warner Brothers. Yeah. As a matter of fact, my Santa Claus brought me some Disney things.
Oh, yeah?
I got a Disney cup. And I got a.
That's for Corwin.
Okay.
I got a nightshirt.
Here you go.
Mickey and Minnie Mouse.
Yeah. Sure. There you go.
Who's this from?
This is from Donna.
Turn here.
Hey, now he's unwrapped. All
right.
Don't fold him up. It'll be hard to do.
There's a bag over there. Let's put him in here.
Oh, well, okay.
Bye, Keila.
Yeah. Yeah.
Here you go.
Well,
that's
for you.
It's for you.
This
is from
Ben
and Mike.
The box is bigger than she is.
Doggies.
Daddy, I'm not a doggy.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, man.
Love.
We gotta take you to see.
Is that 101 Dalmatians?
Yeah.
It's his favorite movie right there.
You know, it's too bad.
That's why I wanted to get him the book.
He would go berserk.
It's pretty.
Yeah, he loves dogs.
I got
it. Aladdin.
And the
Genie. Yeah, we got the movie.
Satan loves children. She will lick them. Oh, yeah, they'll love them. I'm so afraid she's going to.
He almost got himself in trouble with the dog one time.
She can't decide.
Doug's dad's got a neighbor who has a very large dog. And it was mean. Very vicious. And he was barking up a storm. Corwin was going nuts. There was a dog and he ran right towards him.
Oh, jeez.
And he's barking back at the dog. No fear in the kid whatsoever.
Oh, I love that. Boy.
Hey, there you go.
How's Michaela doing with her little box
right.
There?
Let's
Here, Corbin.
Corwin.
Another one, buddy.
Hey, buddy, get going. Oh. Just letting off.
Get it.
Why don't you take your sweater off? So you can rip easier.
Oh.
Turn around.
Turn around. Who's that from?
Deb.
That's from Grandma and Grandpa.
Deb. You're missing your chapter. Who's that from?
Grandma and Grandpa. Didn't you hear Jennifer?
No, but I wanted to make sure you're paying attention.
Debbie, do you think if you see that Mickey Mouse,
I think you should spoil the video. I think you should moon him or something.
Yep.
Oh, yeah, we'll definitely ruin the video.
Hey, that's not yours.
That's not yours.
I'll help Keila out. Go ahead, help her out. It's all right. No big deal. No big
deal.
Not like you're going to wear her clothes. Keila.
Look at that.
Oh, God.
Score!
What's that?
Football.
What's that? What's that?
Who's that? What's that on there?
Subscribe.
Aren't you guys opening?
No, we're going to do all theirs, and then we're going to have some coffee and we'll do ours.
Did she spit up?
She did before, but I don't think she did now.
But I saw some on her chin.
She did again?
All right, you.
getting so excited.
She got all over her before. Oh, all over her dress and her sack.
Oh, she did?
Yeah.
She spits
up. She spit up quite a bit before.
Oh, when?
About half an hour ago, when we just all came in here.
She's not a very good burper, that's why. And then when
Debbie
it comes up.
Debbie told her not to do that.
I did.
Daddy told her, go ahead.
From us, half an eye. We had a couple in the big packages.
Open it up.
I mean, forget a couple in
That's
there.
That's Kayla's.
You know, Deb, like your mom's tea. Stuff is in her.
It is?
Bring it out.
It looks remind you of Jennifer's package.
Well, some of them, some of those boxes, I couldn't keep
showing.
You
can bring it out the bag.
Oh. Okay, wait. You want to wait there? Yeah. Okay.
Go for it.
Oh, boy, he really goes for it. He's ripping all apart, boy.
Yeah. Let me get to it. Yes, check it out.
That's for Kayla.
Oh, look how pretty for Kayla.
Just don't
oh,
I hope that's not too big. Right? I got her one. I think it was 12 months.
Yeah, that's good.
Or get some for him quick. He's gone. He's out of there. Honey. Goodbye.
You know he's going to find me, you know what?
You're
going to
help me
overnight? Take his sweater off, Dad.
Where'd it go?
Hey, what you got there, Michaela?
Kayla. Oh, Kayla. Kayla.
Come on, help me out here. I got a bunch of things here to open. You gonna help me? Come on.
Yeah.
Well, come on over here.
She's gonna clean the floor, man.
Hi.
Sure, Jim. This is from your mother.
More?
The kids.
Two more.
Well, hey, just give it to him, boy. He'll take care of it.
No,
it's just for
the time.
No, it's not.
That's for
Grandpa. Oh, okay. Oh, these are ours. Okay. You did open yours. Oh, okay. You did open them.
Who's that from?
This is from Angela to us.
Oh, I'm losing Kayla.
Come help me.
I am.
I'm losing
her. That's a nice
tape. Over.
Yeah, it is.
Don't take that away from her. Just move it back.
Okay, wait a minute. Do you want to
smell like this?
Yes.
Who's this from, Mom?
This is from Grandma and Grandpa.
What's that, bud?
Corwin, I'll put in a bag.
It's gonna be a little big on him. Is it? Does
Ooh,
it shrink?
That's a small dip, but
yeah, that's
a
pretty
big.
Get it. That's pretty.
Some of them they were big though.
Those
now.
Turtlenecks I got you.
Mama.
Yeah,
they
go with the turtlenecks. That's what I said.
Yeah.
Need clothes, I know.
What? What is that for? Let me see. This is to Michaela.
All right, she's satisfied.
Okay.
She's
happy.
She's got like that box there. She's
that?
All set now.
Mm-hmm. Hi, Kayla. Kayla.
I can't get rid of this. The box is in there.
Kayla.
Boo, boo, boo.
They're too big to run.
Come on, Kayla,
can you look at him? Mom, what are you doing right now?
This one?
No, what you're doing.
This is to me, from Grandma.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
I don't think you've got one yet.
That's Debbie. I've been here last night, that's hers, right.
What?
Like we all got
one.
Oh. Everybody can bring her Ryan's place, this is Debbie's island.
Open.
I like that one in the middle, Dad. That's pretty funny.
That's
bring that one.
Well, not chunky. That's why.
But they had too much to eat the day before.
Okay. Halo open.